access point handy and nifty. But yeah, I've also just started mining this guy for deuterium. Reminds me actually, I might need one. Where are those guys? Foundations, any practical function, do just cosmetic. So you can't build. If I wanted to do something fancy, say on here, need foundation support. So if you pop on your foundation support, you need a lot of foundation is the problem. They also have a function where you can take away mining. Say I wanted to mine it, build over this. There's one of the things in it. Where is it? Lay foundation decoration, veins restore. So you can take the veins out as well, so you can actually build over them. Also, doesn't actually get rid of the material at all. You can restore them at any point should you want to unbuild. But the other thing they require, so when you're scraping out land, I don't know whether you can see, but there's this little bit in the, I don't know what side, it says soil pile. That gathers together as you total land. And so to raise land, you need soil power, a pile. When you raise land, automatically you gain soil power, pile. So you sort of need to balance that as well. You can't completely terraform the land. Or if you do, you have to be quite consistent about it. So, what was I doing now? I have no idea how these practitioners work. I've tried them and Not that one. And not that one. So, what do I need to explore? Pretty much everything. Boom. Because we need thrusters. I keep on saying that I need thrusters, I'm not doing valley all about. There we go. Here are my thrusters. Here's my thrusters, here's my pin. Apparently you can only get a stack of 10 planetary converters in one, or they only stack to 10. We only stack to 10. Oh yeah, you've got one of those. They work with the beacon as well. Those guys are heavy. Just don't have enough of them. D, D, F. Okay, so once that back stuffs, things will be better. Once in a while, something's happening. I think I'm popping them into space partner. Oh yes, oh yes. I'm going to take a visit to my open neighborhood. I don't know why I do this. Of course I have it.
Full speed ahead. This up. Where the Ethereum runs at? Feel like maybe I should be switching to those.
All right. Okay. Well, I think that for me is enough to call it for now. Thank you for spending time with me. I hope you've had a fun time. Hope you have a marvelous time for the rest of the day. And I shall see you soon. Ciao for now. Bye.